In this video, we demonstrate how to use the table reader node in NIME Analytics platform. The table format, denoted with the .table extension, is NIME's proprietary file format. Table files are optimized for speed and space, but are not compatible with other platforms. Table files contain all specifications about the data structure, such as column names and row IDs. As the name suggests, the table reader node can be used to read table files. As I mentioned earlier, all the information regarding the data is contained in a table file. Therefore, the node does not have any configuration options to define the table structure. All you need to specify is the location of the file. In the configuration window of the table reader node, you can specify the location of the input file in different ways from the pull-down menu. Here, we select the file in the current workflow data area. In addition, you can specify a table file on a cloud or other remote file systems by adding a file system connection port on the lower left corner of the node. When you do, you can browse and select a file in a connected file system, such as Amazon S3, for example. When the location of the input file is specified, you can see the preview of the data table at the bottom of the configuration window. Under the Transformation tab, you can rename columns. You can also reorder columns by moving them up or down. Any unnecessary columns can be deleted by unchecking them. In addition, you can change the data types, for example, from integer to string. In this video, we have shown how to use a table reader node to read table files. We have shown how to specify the input file and to see the preview of the file. We have also shown how to rename, reorder, remove, and reformat columns.